Okay, now when you see this, see, I would like to show you how to draw. This is a software. Okay, this is called Logisim. You can download it from, it is free download. You can download it from website. Okay, just Google it as Logisim. Now this is used for mainly building, it is a simulation software, but actually you will be working in hardware. Okay, here we call it as a breadboard and all, and there you physically connect the you use the chips, and then you physically connect the wires, and then you will connect it to the LED lamp so that you can see the output. But the same work can be simulated in a simulated software, so that we call it as a Logisim. So this is a Logisim. So here gates, when you expand this gate, now you can see there are many gates given here, symbols are given here. Same way wiring is also given, clock signals, everything is given. But time being, I'm going to show you how to draw the diagram, and you want to see the output, no? So let me show the output. Now what is the equation? X, Y, Z bar. Okay, now so how to draw X, Y, Z bar? So already we have seen we need an AND gate for that. Okay, so here X, Y, and then Z bar, isn't it? Z bar, you can take a NOT gate here. Now this is X. Now let me put it like this, then only it will be easy for me to add the input. So these are all the input. This is input and this is output. So now I use input. Then what is? Okay, now here output. Output, you can check your output using this round symbol. The square is for input and this round is for seeing your output. Now I hope all of you are having that diagram. That is the previous. Yes, what is it? What is the combination? So when I do like this, the screen becomes very small. That's why. See here, X, Y, Z. So X, Y, Z, and you have to check your output. Now I select this hand symbol. Hand symbol is used for changing the input and output. For changing the inputs, different combinations. First 0 0 0, you have 0. Then 0 0 1, 0 0 1. This is X, Y, and Z. Let me write that also. This is X, and this is Y, and this is Z. Okay, now 0 0 1. Now I change. See the input I'm changing. 0 0 1. Still it is 0, which is our output. Okay, so 0 0 1 0, then I'm making. There is no change in the output. That is what here also we have. Then 0 1 1, no change. Then 1 0 0, no change. Then 1 0 1 also, no change. When there is a change, when there is 1 1 0. So even 1 1 1 here, that also no change. But when I give 1 1 0, see here, the output change. That is what here also we have, isn't it? 1 1 0 combinationally we have one output. So that's what we are finding it here. 1 1 0, we have one. Are you able to follow,
Yes,
boys?
ma'am.
You can download this software. Even I have given the lab problems separately in a video. That link is also there. You can find those videos also there. So starting from universal gate, all those things also given. So you can check those videos and you can try on yourself. Now we'll see this. So if you want to draw, let me draw a complex diagram. This I have drawn a very simple diagram. Let me draw in Logisim this also. Actually, I have drawn this in Logisim and on, then only I have pasted here. But anyway, for you, I will show you. Okay. Now I'll remove this first. Okay. Then what is the diagram? First, I need an equation. with equation only we can draw. That is x, x bar, y bar and z bar, isn't it? X bar, y bar and z. Now, so for that we need one AND gate. Here there are three AND gates are needed. So one AND gate, then another AND gate. All these are added together in an OR gate. Now I take an OR gate and this is your Y output. Now we have to draw three inputs. So what is the equation? X bar, is it X bar, Y bar? Let me see. X bar, Y bar, Z. So X, so for this I'll draw like this. X bar. So what is it symbol? Not gate. You, this is X, but you have to give X bar only inside. Okay. And then Y bar again, not gate. Then is it? So here it is X, and for this it is Y, and this is Z. Okay, then what is the next equation? It is X bar, Y bar, Z. X bar, Y, Z. So X bar, Y, Z means again, here you, actually there is no need for this. You can directly take from here because X gets converted here. Or else what you have to do is you have to draw the NOT gate here. But it is a waste because you are using the NOT gate again. It is already converted here. So it is better design is to use it from the existing one. So here, X bar. So when I connect it, see here, the round symbol is coming, which means it is not connected with this. It is not connected with this. It is connected with this only. For that representation only, here it is. Is it clear? If you see here also, it is connected. Whereas if you see that, see here, it goes through this. It is not connected with this. When there is a dot only, you can understand that it is connected with that wire. If it gets connected with these two, then you have to be careful. Some mistake is there. So you check your, you have to check your circuit whether properly you are connecting to the respective wires. Okay, then X bar, Y, Z. Y here you can directly give same way for Z. Then what? Last, it is X, Y bar. So X you give here directly and X, Y bar. Y bar here it is already not symbol is there. So let me use it. Okay, now so X, Y bar. Now this is your input, output. Now to check your output, first you have to give the connection of input. Now this is that. Since it is a eastern side, I'm just turning it. So, okay. Ena the connection vandhi indha edathula dhaan irukum. Idha na apdi thirupuren. South side a thirupita dhaan idha connect panna mudiyum. Okay. Actually, you don't have lab. So, now see all these are connected. Input is given. Now I want to see the output. Okay. Now if you give the different options, now we have to check this. This is the, for this only this diagram is drawn. The respective logic circuit for this equation is given here. Now I want to check the different input. So when I give 0, 0, it is 0. When 0, 1, 0, 0, I'm giving a 1. See here, output is 1. This is what we have here. Then 0, 1, 0, you have 0. Then 0, 1, 1, we have 1. Then 1, 0, 0, we have still 1. See, 1, 0, 0, we have 1. Then 1, 0, 1, for that also we have 1. Then for all the other two, it is 0. 1, 1, 0, it is 0. Then triple 1 is also, it is 0. See here. Am I clear, girls?
Yes, ma'am.
Purujitha illaya?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes,
now, the same way you can draw circuits, diagrams for all the other things. This is an this is a respective logic circuit of the last equation, x, y bar plus x bar is that. So, you can have x and y and then the inverter. See here, x bar is connected here and here y bar is connected here. Here directly x and y bar to an AND gate and here x bar and z. Then both are connected to an OR gate to get the output. So when you draw the truth table for all these combinations and the output for this, you will have, you have to check with your circuit. Once you have drawn the truth table, you can check the output with the circuit. Like how I did. So initially, first you have to draw the truth table for the respective equation. Then you have to draw the circuit. Then you can check whether the circuit is working properly or not with the given truth table. Clear? Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Why no one is answering? Okay. Now the next we will go to canonical expression, or otherwise called as sum of product and product of sum. Okay, canonical expression in a Boolean function. So to implement a Boolean function with a less number of gates, we have to minimize literals and the number of terms. The previous diagram itself, I told you, you can either you see for this x, y bar, what you can draw a line from here and a NOT gate you can carry over here and then the output of that NOT gate can be given as an input for this. But what happens, you are increasing the NOT gate. Already here two NOT gates are there. So this itself is a, we try to reduce the minimum lines. Okay. So X bar, I'm taking it from here itself. For this also, there is an X bar. For this AND gate is also, there is an X bar. Instead of drawing here, taking input from X and putting a NOT gate here, I'm taking the X bar directly from here. This is one way small, this leads to an minimization. But actual minimization is different. You can reduce the equation. So variables, number of variables. Say for example, I have 5 variables means if you try to reduce the variable by 3, that itself is an improvement. Okay. So and not only that, this leads to, say for example, I have 5 OR gates. If I try to, after minimizing, if I am able to get only 2 OR gates, with the same output, that will be better. So that is what minimization of the, because when you are building a big microprocessor or a big circuit, what happens, the implementation of logic circuit will become difficult if it is very big. Okay, that is the main thing why we go for a minimization of literals as well as minimization of number of gates required in order to build a circuit. So that's what we are seeing here, sum of product and product of sum. Shortly, we call it as SOP and POS. Using these two methods, we are going to see how to reduce the Boolean function. Okay, so a Boolean function consisting of entirely min term or max term. Min term na and operation, max term na or operation. It is said to be in canonical expression. Let us consider two variables, x and y. Minterm na nana in the mari irukkudu. Multiplication plus. So, idellame minterm. Minterm gurde vandu and operation mari varada minterm. Max term na addition. Okay, or gate use panni pandradala addition. And then those two are multiplied. This is one max term. This is another max term. Those two are multiplied. That is why it is called sum of what? Sorry, product of sums. Idu or sum, idu or sum, idu rendu oda product. So this type of is said to be product of sum. Whereas inge pathina, idu multiplication, idu multiplication, rendu namma add pandrom. So it is sum of product. So this first, this example is for product, sum of product, and this is for product of sum. We'll be seeing with the example. Here, what we are going to do is, we are going to see different inputs are added together. Recording. The product means implementation with Boolean logical and, whereas sum or addition is done with the Boolean logic or, that we already know. When you are going to add, that can be done with the logical OR gate. When you are going to do multiplication, that can be done with the AND gate. Okay, so sum of product is, it is made up of min term. Sum of product itself says there will be many products which are added together, sum. So that is why we call it as a sum of product. And each product is said to be a min term. It is formed of min term. Let us consider an example. The following table expresses a three variable min term, x, y, and z. An SOP cannot have parentheses. This is one more thing. And a sum of product, it cannot have a parenthesis. So for example here, when you say, before going through that, we will see what are all the min terms. Okay, so x, y, z. This can be written as x bar, y bar, z bar. I already told you, instead of x bar, you can use x comma. Mela vandha apostrophe comma use pannala. That is equal to x bar. So, inga alala inga paru. Inga paathinga na x, mela apostrophe irukko. Idu vandhi, this is equal to x bar. X bar eludhuradhukku pala, neenga ipdi ezhudalam. So, x bar, na solrappo x bar nu solven. Sariya? So, x bar, y bar, z bar equal to m0. That is term 1. Okay, m 0th term. 0th term na the first term. Then 0, 0, 1. Then x bar, y bar, z. Isn't it? Idu enna ezhudalam? 0 nu irundhena x bar. Y nu irundhena y bar. Z 0 nu irundhena z bar. Adhu inge paathinga na x bar, y bar. Idu enna? 1 irukku. Adhanaala z. Appadi direct ah ezhudalam. So if you see the min term of this respective, how you will represent in using variables, it is x bar, y bar and z, which is nothing but equal to m1th term. So inge padana x bar, y, z bar, that's what here is given as m2, x bar, y, z, it is m3, x, y bar, z bar, m4, x, y bar, z is given as m5, x, y, z bar is given as m6, and so on. One more. Ide vandu four variables vandudna இன்னும் ஜாஸ்தி வரும் ஜீரோல இருந்து 16th வரைக்கும் சாரி 15th வரைக்கும் வரும் அப்ப இந்த காம்பினேஷன் இன்னொரு வேரியபிள் வரும் ரைட்டா w x y z அந்த மாதிரி வரும் இல்ல a b c d அப்படி வச்சுக்கலாம் x y z க்கு பதிலா you can have a b c also okay so sum of product how to form the sum of product the previous term we have seen what are all the min term now we are going to draw a truth table okay இது ஏதோ ஒரு ஈக்குவேஷனோட ட்ரூத் டேபிள் வெச்சுக்கோங்க right we will see how to form the boolean expression from this truth table adhaan ipo namma panna porom given the truth table we are going to form a boolean function so what is that expression that is what we are going to see and sum of products can be expressed in terms like this this symbol so already you will be familiar with this symbol summation symbol since it is a sum of product we use that term okay இப்ப எப்படி இதுல வந்து மின் டேர்ம் கண்டுபிடிக்கிறது மின் டேர்ம் என்னன்னா இந்த எஃப் கொடுத்து எக்ஸ் ஒய் இஸ் திஸ் இஸ் அ த்ரீ வேரியபிள் இது வந்து அவுட்புட் எஃப்ங்கிறது ஃபங்க்ஷன் ஃபைனலா வர ஆன்சர் ஹியர் இங்க ஒன்னு எதெல்லாம் இருக்கோ இந்த அவுட்புட்ல வாட் ஆர் ஆல் ஒன்ஸ் ஓகே தட் யூ மார்க்கெட் அண்ட் தட் காம்பினேஷன் அலோன் யூ ரைட் இட் ஹியர் ஸோ இங்க பார்த்தீங்கன்னா திஸ் இஸ் ஒன் திஸ் இஸ் ஒன் திஸ் இஸ் ஒன் திஸ் இஸ் ஒன் ஆல் த அதர்ஸ் ஆர் ஜீரோ யூ லீவ் த ஜீரோஸ் ஓகே இன் சம் ஆ ப்ராடக்ட் you should not consider the zero you have to consider only the one in the output okay so the respective input you have to take it So here, if you take the, what is the combination? X bar, Y bar, and Z. See here, you have written that. Then X bar, Y, Z bar. That is what we here we have written. Then for this one, X bar, Y, Z. Right? Then for this, X, Y bar, and Z. This is said to be a Boolean function for this respective truth table, as well as we can call it as a sum of product. Here we are adding, okay, these are all products. The products we are adding. So it is called sum of products. And this product term is said to be min term. Another name used for this is min term. So how this can be expressed as a function? We can write it as f equal to summation of m1. Ito equivalent enna? M1. Ilia? Ito 0, m1, m2, m3, m4, m5, m6, m7. So ito equivalent enna? M1. M1, m2, m3, m4 kadayadu, m5. So ninga ipdi terms kuduthalo, you must be able to write like this. M1 ito equivalent enna? We know. Because this is in the order 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1. In the order, la the first term 0, the term 1, 2, 3, and the marathon. So, either equivalent and anything in the combination. Sirudhano. I hope all of you are able to follow what do you mean by the combination. In the 0, that's a bar. X, X bar. Y, Y bar. Z. Are you able to follow, girls? Any doubts so far? Because using this, we are going to do further a lot of work which we are going to, which will be followed. If you have doubt, you can ask now itself. Are you listening?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So how you form a equation is from the truth table, these are all the variables and this is the output. Check for ones in the output, the respective combination you have to take and you have to write it as a min term. Okay, min term and add all those things that will give you the sum of the product. Now, one more example. This is another truth table. We have the following ones in the respective positions. You take those combinations alone. So if you take A bar, see here I have given that variable name as A, B, C. So it's left to you. But in the problem, whatever variable is given, that you have to consider. Okay. So A, B, C. So this combination is A bar, B bar, C. See here. I think here I have written A bar, B, C. Then for this A, B bar, C bar. Okay, I think this is given for some other thing. But anyway, no problem. A, B bar, C bar. Then here A, B bar, C. Okay. So I think these two are different. Wrongly posted. Wrongly pasted, I think. Okay. No problem. So what is the combination of this? We'll see the combination. This is a truth table. A bar, B bar, C. So I just write down A bar. It is A bar, B bar, C. Okay. Then it is A bar, B bar, C. Then for this A, B bar, C bar. The next one is so add. A, B bar, and then C bar. Okay, this is what we find in the truth table combinations. Then for this, it is A, B bar, C plus A, B bar, C. Now, how to draw the this is what your truth table, isn't it? This is the only in three places we have ones and the respective combinations I have written in this. Now, how to draw the diagram? for this. But for that, we first we have to reduce the equation, right? How to reduce the equation? So when you see this here, we have a b bar here. If you take this, a b bar is common here. So let us take a b bar common. What happens when you take a b bar common? So c bar plus c. Now this is equal to 1, isn't it? C bar plus c is 1. So now a bar b bar t. Now then the next step you will be writing a bar b bar t plus a b bar. Okay, a b bar. Now we have b bar common and a bar c, which will be coming inside. So let us take this as the final equation. It cannot be this cannot be further reduced. Okay, so what is the difference between these two? Why we go for reduction using sum of products? If you take here, there are three AND gates are needed, right? One for this, one AND gate for this min term, one AND gate for this, another AND gate, and for this another gate. Then all these are together added, and we require one more OR gate. So if you see this, we need three AND gate and one OR gate. So totally how much? Four gates. We need four gates. Inga pathinga, we need only two AND gates and one OR gate, which is nothing but three. Anyway, from four to three, one gate is reduced. That is the main purpose. This is for a very small equation. Imagine we have a bigger equations. In those cases, even at 10 gates is reduced to four equations, that itself will improve our design of logic circuits. Okay, so now how to draw circuit diagram for this? I hope all of you know now. You draw, let me erase all these things so that I need some space. So here, what is the equation? A bar BC plus AB. So this is the equation. Now, drawing the circuit diagram, we take A, B, and C. Okay, then here we need an AND gate. Then circuit says you need two AND gate, and then this is given as an input for an OR gate. Okay. See, don't draw this ugly. This jamboard, I'm not able to manipulate with this mouse. So, handwriting is not good. But actually, you have to draw properly. So let us say this A, and this is B, and this is C. Now first, what you have to do, first the first AND gate input must be an A bar. So put here, write this NOT gate, and then you give it as an input. The next one is B directly you can give, and the next one is C. Then A B, here it is, there is no NOT gate. So directly you can give A and B.
Ma'am, anga C B lande connect pannirkeenga.
Edhuma?
A bar B
C. Correct. Very good. Good. Are you able to follow how to draw circuit diagram for the given equation?
Yes,
very good. If our equation kurta, we have to reduce that equation. Why we go for reduction? Because if you draw circuit diagram for such a big equation, that increases the number of gates. As I said, ஒரு மின் டேர்ம்க்கு ஒரு அயன் கேட் வேணும். அதை நம்ம அப்படியே வேரியபிள்ஸ் கூட நம்ம ரெடியூஸ் பண்ணோம்னா தென் அவர் சர்க்கியூட் பிகம்ஸ் ஸ்மால், விச் இஸ் மோர் எஃபிஷியன்ட், ஆப்டிமைஸ்ட் சர்க்கியூட் இட் வில் பி. ஸோ தட் இஸ் வை வி கோ ஃபார் மினிமைசேஷன். நம்ம நிறைய மினிமைசேஷன் பார்க்க போகிறோம். வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு சி சோ மெனி எக்ஸாம்பிள்ஸ். ஐ திங்க் நவ் இட்ஸ் யுவர் நெக்ஸ்ட் கிளாஸ் டைம், இஸ்ன்ட் இட்? ஓகே, வில் சி டுமாரோ. Just now today I have started the sum of products, and we are going to see many examples under the sum of products. Then we'll go for product of sums. Then we are going to see in another method called Karnaugh map, where we will be reducing the equation. Okay girls, thank you.